Hello and welcome back to Stellaris. Between this episode and last episode, I've gone through and I've redone all of our ship designs so that we'll be able to fight better against the fallen empires and just people in general. I've made a few torpedo boats, kinetic artillery, plasma, torpedo cruiser, plasma cruiser. So now I'm interested to see what exactly happens to this fleet once it gets upgraded. We're gonna need a lot more minerals before we can upgrade it all.
A war breaks out.
Who against who? Hang on, isn't that one of the other guys in our group? So doesn't that mean our awakened guy is at war then?
A new nest is born.
Subject, we're subjects. So they aren't at war. They are at war with them. They are here. Ew. Yeah, okay, yeah, I'm not declaring war then. It's just that. Are they a fallen empire too? I didn't realize how much of the galaxy they actually controlled. I didn't realize they had these too. Well, what's the worst that could happen, right? Before we declare war, we really need to get our minerals up. We need to be able to throw fleets at them like it's nothing. There we go. Now I'm interested to see what happens because... Oh, really?
Technology conceded
all to one. Although I think we only have one battle class, so great. Yo!
We have surveyed the system.
Space torpedoes, good.
The others reach out to make contact with our mind.
Yes. Okay, they don't want to research a cruiser. Okay, but if we could get sense to it. They must be at peace, and we have to be free. Well, that's unfortunate. We needed them to be strong, and they're splintering. But at least they're only superior now, instead of being super duper spooky. Well, there's no, like, time like the present. Do I want to... Oh, God. So, he's in a federation, right? So that should call in... these guys. I can't do anything about that. I have a feeling they're just gonna get spanked. But I don't like that it'll open up this huge border, because before, we just border this one. But now we border... But I'm not sure if we go to war with them, if we get called in against them too. But this does seem kind of like an opportunity I can't give up. Well, this could be the end of the, the end of our let's play, but hang.
That'll be fun. We will violate the others.
Sweet, I'm not at war with them too. It's literally just
the fault.
Okay. Well, that's good for us. Are we even allowed through their territory?
Technology conceived.
Okay, now that we're here, we need to start turning out ships. Okay. We have 5 worlds ready to go. We'll be right back.
Right.
Okay. We know where they're going to stack up in our system. So, yeah, we're gonna have to put in some work here. The good thing is, as long as they're distracted by this, they're not looking at us.
Our construction is complete.
Not sure if that's a good plan. I fully foresee this going horribly wrong. But, we are already at 4% war score, so we got that going for us, right? Why is that?
Technology conceived. Our construction is complete.
Hey, we're at 6% already. We need to reach, what, 51? Where's our war score coming from? Attacker war goal versus them. So we just need to not die? Is that how that works?
Our construction is complete. Our construction is complete.
Ugh. I don't like this. Don't like this at all. We're at 8%. Hey, just sit here and wait. And pray. Lots of praying.
Technology conceived.
Neutron torpedoes done. Alright, let's go with that. Our fleet's still upgrading, but this could work out if they just don't do anything.
We have surveyed the system.
Oh god. I as this goes on too, we'll lose the length of war modifier as well. And I'm assuming that at some point these guys will be integrated. This could be a really easy war, surprisingly. Did not see that coming.
We have surveyed the system.
But if they take them and they have a direct border with us, that's bad news bears. But then again, if they do conquer them, it opens up these dudes for being taken again. And these guys to be taken. I think all we need to do to win this let's play is to defeat them. That's our big goal. We're already at 20% war score, almost. It's kind of like a Cold War. War score all from length of war taking down, or is this literally us just having to hold out?
Our swords strengthened. Our swords strengthened.
So how come they can go to war as subjects of them, but we can't? They are subjects under the Awakened Empire. And they are okay, because they're at war with them. So why aren't they fighting us? I'm not gonna complain about it, I'm just curious.
Thank you.
so we have 100 boats. We have 100 artillery class destroyers. Okay. Let's make a list of what we need to build. We need to build 54 more destroyers of the artillery class. We need to build 'as many plasma corvettes as we can get. And then cruisers, we need as many plasma cruisers as we can get. Okay, good to go. Right. Start cranking them out. We'll build here. Plasma cruisers. Plasma. Alright.
Technology conceived.
Cannons are done. Flak battery, we need that. That is a definite need. We'll be upgrading this destroyer with that once we finish it. 27% war score. 22% won't accept. So we only need 22 more war score and we're good to go. Easy war, I suppose. Could you imagine if in Braveheart they were just like, oh, well, all we had to do was sit here. Oh, I got scared that was a fleet coming in. Well, that's gonna have to do it for today's episode. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you again next time. Thanks, bye!